Very impressed. And it's exciting as well. Again, it's that, it feels like a kind of really positive community spirit as well in this place. And it's, although it, you know, it's empty at the moment, I can definitely see how vibrant and buzzing it'll be, because it's nice for places like Lee. You kind of get a little bit forgotten sometimes and overlooked. And I think this will create something that you can't not look at it and you can't not appreciate it. And it's something for everyone from Lee and the surrounding area and the Northwest to be proud of, you know. So I'm just glad I've got to see it before. Can't wait to see it after. But it's really, really impressive.